In other news today, the El Paso City Council adopted a budget just over $1 billion. Elected officials passing the budget with no increase to the tax rate. However, El Pasoans should still expect to see higher tax bills due to increased valuations. City figures show the 2022 budget will go into paying for added expenses in streets, public safety, and quality of life projects. More details about where budget funds are going can be found on our website, KTSM.com.